everybody, and this is another video with Happy Head Gamer. Today we're back on Stew Wars Battlefront, and we are actually back playing the campaign. And no, it seems like a long time, because it is, well, because it has been a long time, definitely. It's, so, yes, well, let's just carry on playing. So, last time we escaped the invisible face rebel cruiser. I rewatched the videos, remember? Now, played this game in a long time. So yeah, okay, let's go and eliminate the guys down here. Use my sniper blaster. Got him. Okay, he's peeking. Oh no, it's a woman. Whoa. Come on, Agent Hask. We can beat him. We can beat him. Here we go. Place is being eliminated. That place is now secure. Now it's our time to go over here. Where's the rest of them? The rest of these fools who think they can charge me. But I don't think they can. Rebel reinforcements? That sounds bad. Oh no, they're reinforcements. Okay, where are they coming? Oh, they're there. So they're going to be better fighters. I guess they're going to level up through the game. The rebels are going to get more smarter. I can't really remember anything much about the campaign. So, sorry if I'm a bit newbie. Obviously I can remember the controls because I've been playing quite a bit of arcade. Don't know why, but I just have. And is there anything wrong with that? Okay, so we need to go to Agent Miko. Gotta regroup him. Okay. Let's move on my epic sniper. Okay, we're still alive. We need to go secure some TIE fighters. Can't remember how we'll get back into first person. Let me have a look. Oh, cool. How do I do that? Impact grenades can kill stream back on. Let's go, baby. Okay. Oh, please don't say I've got to kill Wookiees. Ewoks, whatever you call things. Yeah, we've definitely failed this battle between the rebels and the Sith. Ah, oh, fail. Ah! So there's rebels heading our way. But apparently we can. Okay, so. Okay, we've reached the point. So there's gonna be rebels there. Oh yeah. Definitely see them. I don't know if they can see me though. I think this is close range. That is definitely close range. So. What? Whoa. Okay, there's how many are there? What on earth? No.
Looking for enemies.
There. Like a heavy class and assaults. More assaults. Like, have you killed them all?
That's all of them.
There we go. She said it, that's all of them. We need to reach platform. Oh my god, that's amazing. Okay, I don't know where. Whoa, that thing is amazing though. Okay, let's reach platform 4. Oh, let's put us back here. Okay, we're back here. So we're back here. In the bunker.
I have a visual on the
That awoke them, didn't it? That got them afraid. That definitely got them afraid. Okay, might go into the vanguard. Rocket launchers rule. Nice. Let's roll, man.
Slice that.
Beep, 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 beep. Oh yeah, I also changed my gun to the E11. Very, very good. It's way better than what I had before. So. I feel like I'm gonna move quietly. So. Oh, what is that? It's amazing. Wow! Barrage. That's good. No. Alright. Does it want me to do it at that? Or what? Is this the platform or not, though? I guess I gotta take it. Otherwise it won't hurt me. No. I can just look it back. I get what the heck. So is it warm for me to go back? I'm really confused. Let's try the other Wait, hang on. Go around the back here. I seem to have found platform 4, baby.